Hello, everybody. Thanks for checking in. You know what time it is. It's always a blessing to have you beautiful folks here checking in on our page, seeing what's going on. I am Antonio Peck, one half of Team Antonio, and today we have the beautiful
Melly Williams, and welcome to 31 Oleander Crescent, located in the Heart Lake Conservation Area. This beautiful detached home consists of two separate dwellings.
Now, one of the highlights of this home is the capability to have an in-law suite on the main floor for those families that need that special accommodation. It's also located in one of the more mature areas in Brampton. Now, when I say mature, this is the original conservation area in Brampton with the full-blown, grown, luscious trees and that private oasis you need in the backyard. Come on in and take a look at this. This house truly speaks for itself.
Come on. This home consists of a brand new furnace, a brand new air conditioner, and a brand new tankless water heater. Open concept living and dining, brand new stainless steel appliances. Spacious bedrooms with renovated washrooms. This basement apartment is fully renovated from top to bottom, open concept with its separate entrance.